for everybody in here. You know, it's not many teams. We have 32 teams left in the state of Ohio to play out of 200-something. You know, don't take this for granted. Don't take this moment for granted. There should be nothing as far as nervousness or anything like that when we go out there and play. You know exactly what we do. You know, everything that started from the summer, you know, how we, you know, constructed things and changed our culture from last year to this year, 6 a.m.s. Think of those mornings when you didn't feel like doing it and you did it anyway. It's for these moments like this, okay?
There you go.
Yeah!
Hey, together on three. 1, 2, 3,
together! A 6'4" senior, number 2, Hassan Hussain. A 6'3" junior, number 10, Eli Serbo. A 6'1" senior, number 12, Anthony Johnson. And a 6'1" junior, number 22, Aiden Marrero. Team manager Adam Hart, statistician, your quarterback.
I had a little bit of nerves, but that happens sometimes, man. We just got to keep moving forward. Defensively, we start picking up, and we can be way better than what we are right now. If we want to get this done, we got to get stops on the defensive end. You know, they're starting to wear down man-to-man. You know, I knew that they were going to. They can't keep that up. They're not used to doing that. We got to keep being patient and make them guard. They're getting tight. We got to make sure that we keep that pressure on them on that.
You guys win this game, you just play your defense, you win it. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go.
Let's
go.
Hey, Fairmont, how about your Firebirds today? The Falls T-Law sectional champions. Today, your eighth trip to the district finals and your second district finals since 1995. And also, the trip to the Sweet 16 next week. On behalf of the district and the Southwest District Athletic Board, I'd like to present you with the Division I District Championship Trophy.
Keep doing that. This is just a little snippet of what's possible for you guys once you leave this place, okay? Love all of you. Let's celebrate with
you. Yeah!